Tonight, we know Gwinnett County is expanding its non-discrimination policy. County employees are now protected from being discriminated against based on their hair, ancestry, family status, immigration status, and whether they are experiencing homelessness. Part of the new policy was inspired by the Crown Act. It protects Black people from discrimination based on their hair texture and style. The new policy takes effect on November 1st.